on a mass simulation. But what exactly is a mass analog astronaut? Let me introduce you first to the AUDA mass spacesuit simulator. This beauty is built and developed by the Austrian Space Forum. She weighs 45 kilograms, has a hard upper torso, is unpressurized, and has a custom-built onboard data handling. It's a spacecraft to world, you could say. And the pilot of this spacecraft is an analog astronaut. Since 2009, we conducted 10 major and international Mars analog field simulations. For example, in 2011, we went to Spain, to Rio Tinto, and had the privilege to drive ESA's Eurobot for the first time. Afterwards, we also went subsurface into caves at the Dachstein giant ice caves. This was also an extraordinary thing to do, also communication-wise. And we held our first Mars treetop there. I think some people are in the audience who attended this Mars treetop. And then we went to Morocco. Why is perfectly explained by this picture. By the way, the Mars picture was only taken a few days later than the one we took in Morocco. This was an extraordinary experience also for myself. And with international partners, we conducted scientific and robotic experiments. There are only 4 groups who are doing Mars analog research, and we are the only group in Europe. Let me tell you a secret. I consider myself a Mars pioneer. I'm not a scientist nor an engineer, but as a social media team lead, I help to spread the idea of sending humans to Mars and make people understand why we need to train people on Earth for these challenges on Mars. Our next mission will take place this August in Austria on the glacier. It is called MAD-15, and it will be the highest ever conducted Mars simulation. I invite everybody in this room, and also via Space Livecast, to consider getting involved. Not only spread the word, but consider getting involved. We are looking for volunteers, especially social media volunteers. We are choosing carefully with whom we work. You will be part of an experienced team, and I'll host a session later on MAD-15 with more details. I am a Mars pioneer. Are you one too?